it just feels like a different vibe with the postseason here.
Always different. Doesn't matter how many big games there are in the regular season, these are always a little better, a little more intense, a little more exciting.
Opening faceoff is set to go. Referee Shil Levesque is ready to drop the puck. You can feel the intensity of this one. Total playoff atmosphere. We're underway. Minnesota's on the attack. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And he gets the puck right back. Uses the boards with the bank pass. Sends the pass down low. Nice poke check. Looks to set up along the point. Sends the cross-ice pass. Takes a wrist shot. Goalie with a stop. Across the blue line. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck in his chest. And there's the whistle stopping the play. The Hawks win the faceoff. With possession along the wall. Looks to set up at the point now. The backhander, oh, just wide of the net.
Doesn't miss by much. That's a good shot. Just outside of the cage.
The Bulldogs played along the boards. Grabs it at his own end. Carries the puck up through center. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Lundqvist picking up steam. Puts it on net. Denied by the blocker. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Sends it ahead to Lundqvist. And that one fired right into the bench. Carlson's won it. Moves the puck. Along the half wall with the puck. Nears the blue line and looks to set up at the point. Minnesota's got it in their own zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Nice pass. And that's taken by the defense. Oh, here we go. And player hauled down to the ice. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up here. Let's see what the official says here. Holmes getting called for tripping.
He's going to look up at the big board and see that. You know what? That's a trip for sure. He got his stick in the wrong spot. Tripped up the player.
And the man advantage unit comes out to go to work.
It's their first power play in the game. What a great chance to break this scoreless tie. Start with a face-off win. Get the puck to the point. Start moving it around before you attack the net. Have a clear plan.
And manages to clear the zone. The Bulldogs will play it in their own end. Mark Dacona's got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. Gets it out of his own end. Up the neutral zone now. Slides it across. Knocked away. Rips it. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. And manages to clear the zone. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Raymond's got it on the offensive end. Minnesota's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Off the try, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Big time stop.
Bachman so sharp on this. Reads the play, reads the puck, makes the save.
Gets it out of his own end. Solid effort by the penalty killing unit as the power play comes up empty.
Well, the penalty killers can go back to the bench knowing they did their job. Score remains the same as it was when that penalty was taken.
Let's it go. Oh, going wide. Sends a pass over. And that shot gets caught in traffic. The Bulldogs gain control of the puck against the wall. It's a fancy footwork to kick it over to his teammate. Moves around along the half wall. A chance from the slot. Denies it in front.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Blocker save, and he's showing up big time tonight. Wicked stop by the goaltender. Picking up some steam at center ice. Takes the feed. Blocked in traffic. Minnesota's looking to break out. Takes the feed at center from the right wing. Puts the puck on net. Oh, puts it wide. North Dakota's got it behind the net. Through center along the wing. Across the point. Takes the pass. Takes a shot. Oh, wow! What a save with the glove!
He puts an exclamation point on this. What a glove stop. He does it with some flair.
They win the draw here inside the offensive zone. The Bulldogs scoop it up along the boards. Over the line they come. Takes the feed at the back end. And that one's turned away. Draw here in the defensive zone. And there's the save. Lundqvist's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. And now he tries to get it across to Jorgensen. Jostling for the puck, but still moves away. Minnesota's got the puck now. From the point, looks to make something happen. Into the corner of the attacking area. That's intercepted. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Back to the blue line. Slides the puck over. Sends the pass over. Takes a shot. Gets a glove on it to make the stop. Won the draw. Receives the pass. Here's a short pass to Carlson. North Dakota's got the puck along the boards. Moves the puck behind the net. Back to the point it goes. Holds the puck at the line. Hammers it on net. A little too much height on that.
Yeah, maybe take a little bit off and get it on the net. The goalie had to duck.
Takes the pass from the boards. Backhander stopped by the goaltender.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And that's blocked away. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. North Dakota's got a hold of it against the wall. It's a 2-on-1. Puts it up front. Big play inside the defensive zone. Gets the puck in deep. The Hawks get a hold of the puck along the boards. Scoops up the puck here. From one point man to another. Prince takes the puck. Carries it in. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Takes a shot. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Good use of the body on the play. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Takes the feed. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. On the attack along the boards. Delayed penalty coming up here. Handles the puck. And he sprints to the bench to get the extra attacker out on the ice. And the official stops the play as somebody's off to the sin bin. Looks like it's boarding, Ray.
Oh, yeah, that's boarding, James. You hit with excessive force. They're going to call that penalty most every time.
Both teams lining up for the face-off, and it's a chance to see if there's actually some power in this power play.
Well, hard work earns the first power play of the game for them, and Minnesota now they've got to take advantage of it. They'll start with the face-off, of course, in the offensive zone.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
18 minutes, 56 seconds.
Clock ticking down here inside the first period. Minnesota's got the puck shorthanded and manages to clear the zone. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. That's turned aside from the blocker. Moves the puck. Again, the denial by the goaltender. Carries it across the line. Back at the point, they set it up. Right to the middle. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. And turns it aside with ease. That concludes the first period. Really, both teams still filling each other out here as we are still scoreless.
Are you looking to impress at your next group event? Then rent out one of our luxury boxes with great views.
And as both teams head to the respective rooms, two more periods still to come. We're looking forward to it here on EA Sports.
Again, luxury boxes. See our website for details.
From the goaltender. That looks like an automatic goal. He's able to make the stop.
shot. He scores!
So many ebbs and flows to a playoff series. It's kind of nice to get the first goal. Give your team the upper foot here early on. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Moving to the middle, and that one's broken up. And the officials are calling a delayed penalty here. Looks like a trip. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice. Pretty cut and dry with a tripping call here.
Yeah, but James, every player argues the tripping call because you feel like your stick was in the right place and the other guy stepped on it. Never your fault.
And it looked like there was some late moment lobbying there. It didn't work.
It doesn't work.
No, none. The power play unit goes right back to work.
There have been times over the last couple of weeks where this power play looks great. Other times, not so good. But this is a key moment in this game. A chance to tie it up with the man advantage.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And manages to clear the zone. Minnesota's gained possession along the boards. And now it's over to Raymond. And they send it right back to him. Along the half wall with the puck. Working to shake the pressure from the defensive zone. And he moves the puck across the blue line out of the defensive zone. Player goes down to the ice. There's the referee's hand in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty on the way. Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
A little four-on-four coming up here.
Even a little different, even if there's just one player missing on each team. Defensive responsibilities are different. There's different attack angles. Got to communicate here on the four-on-four.
Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Lets it go! Makes the save with the trapper! Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. It's an opportunity for the power play unit to go to work now as the penalty expires. Blazing in on the breakaway and can't convert. He scores!
Well, they've been hoping this, the extra work he done on the power play would come to capitalize. They do a nice job there.
Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. What a stop! Heads deep inside the offensive zone. The Bulldogs have it now. Shot and makes the save. More than half the frame has been played here. The Hawks have recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Takes it across the blue line. Puck lands back onto his stick. Wattis, he might have a step here. He's in the clear. Great save. Minnesota's got the puck along the boards. And now he moves it quickly to Lundqvist. Lundqvist got it along the wing. Moves it around along the half wall. Tipped up ahead to his teammate who skates away. Over the line they come. Dropped them in the open ice. The Bulldogs look to start the transition game. Sends it over to Lundqvist. Takes the feed with the stop. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Takes the pass. Shoots it. Oh, just wide.
Oh, man, he's...
Scores!
Three straight goals here. They have really laid the boots to those guys in the last... That's a good shot. He zips it by the goaltender, but he works himself into a clean area on the ice to shoot this from the high slot.
North Dakota's performance has to have their coach smiling down the bench. Ray, what are you seeing?
I guess he smiled a little bit. Coaches never relax, but how could he not be pleased with this? They're running a shutout, and they're running up the score at the other end.
Jonas Engstrom, time of the goal.
Puts it on net. Oh, what a stop!
Really good save. Control the rebound. Get it into the corner where you can reestablish yourself.
Centering pass. Here's a backhand. Stopped by the goaltender. Puts it in deep. Minnesota's got a hold of it against the wall. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Slides the puck over. Sends the pass over. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. With the blast. On the deflection. North Dakota's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Carries it in. That goes wide. North Dakota's got a hold of it along the wall. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Handles the puck at the point. Nice defensive robbery on that. And he gains the zone here. Sends it across. Dupre's got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. Ref's arm goes up in the air. Looks like we got a hooking call coming up. Here comes the sentence. And it's going to be 2 minutes for hooking on the call. A lot of people debate, is this a lazy penalty to hook?
I don't know if it's lazy all the time, but it's a penalty of being out of position. Your stick's parallel to the ice, you get called all the time.
Another chance here on the man advantage.
I like what they've done on the power play previously here, and so they really want to duplicate what they've done. They have to be aware the penalty killers will probably change approach. They have to be sharp for that.
And the lane's clogged up, blocking that, and makes the save. The Hawks are on cruise control here in the second. They have absolutely dominated. Lundqvist's won it off the faceoff. Gets it out of his own end. North Dakota's got the puck along the wall. And that's intercepted. Minnesota's got the puck in the defensive end. Now he takes it over the line. Receives the pass. With the stop. Skaters go off for a line change here on this power play. Takes the feed. Shot, and that shot dives in traffic. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. The Hawks have to be feeling good about themselves here in the late stages of this second period as they continue to lead big. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Puck battle along the boards. And there in the final minute of the second. And that is off a player. In front, the puck stopper gets on top, but we'll get a little stoppage in play here, Ray.
Yep, goalies are going to jump on him as quick as they can anytime around the front of the net.
North Dakota's got to be happy with where their game is at so far tonight as they continue to lead big here late in the second. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. And that one's stopped. The Hawks have it against the wall. Pass back to the point. Rings the iron. 17 seconds now on the clock. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play.
I'm not so sure his coaches are going to love that. Too dangerous a play while you're ahead.
Hard sails to end the second period. 3-0 is where things stand after two periods.
Feeling hungry? Try our arena restaurant for gourmet dining with great views of the action. Or get a light meal with one of our many grill locations on the concourse.
The third period is just moments away. And both Ray and I will be ready to bring you all the action here on EA Sports. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. 20 minutes to go here in regulation of what has been a very one-sided affair. 40 minutes into this one here. Razor, how do you see things?
North Dakota's able to see the finish line now. Here into the third period with a comfortable lead. Just don't start giving away chances.
Misses the net.
Not going to be happy with this. He's got the opportunity to score. Doesn't register a shot on goal.
On the attack along the boards. Snaps it on net. Oh, a clutch save. Minnesota's gained possession along the boards. With possession along the wall. Handles it along the blue line. Stays with it. Tries to dangle and the puck skips away.
He's got good hands, but I think he overdoes it a bit here. Now he doesn't have the puck anymore.
Comes up with a blocker save.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
we had just a moment ago. The goalie reads the play well, makes a great save on a really good scoring chance.
Lots of time left in this period. 3-0 is the score. Puck picked up by Nilsson. He carries the puck up along the wing. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Handles the puck. Takes the feed at the point. Minnesota's got the puck along the boards. Gormley's carrying it ahead. Picks off the feed. Bank pass off the boards. Sends it over. Hammers one from the point. And that goes wide.
Guy's going to have to adjust the sights on that one. That thing's off target by a long way.
Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Prince plays it against the boards. Here's a chance right in the slot. Oh, what a save in front.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
Forces the turnover. We got a penalty coming up here as the officials blow the play dead. Just an old school tripping call here on this one, right?
Sometimes I think you just get burned here. A little bit of a bad break. You're fishing around for the puck and your stick gets into the other guy's feet.
And the man advantage unit goes right back to work.
Once you get a power play goal early in a game, you start to feel pretty good about yourself. Now you get another opportunity. You feel like you're going to score for sure.
Here's a rip. Blocked in traffic. Trying to clear the puck. And clearing attempt is a big success on that play. North Dakota's got a hold of it against the wall. Knocked away. That's a solid check on the play. And takes a tour out of the offensive end to find some space at center. Close, but not close enough. Minnesota's got a hold of it along the wall. Deep inside the defensive zone, trying to clear the puck. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Carries it across the line. Moves the puck. Shot gobbles the puck up there with the chest. And the referee has blown his whistle, bringing a stop to the play.
Yalmerson's made this part of his game. He levels his opponent here.
Nearing the midway mark of the period, it has been a one-sided affair. 3-0 is where we sit. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone and manages to clear the zone. The Hawks gain possession along the wall. Here they come on the attack.
Even though they don't get one on the power play here, they still have a comfortable lead. The one thing you don't want to do is give up a shorthanded goal. Maybe that sparks the other team a little bit.
In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. They've got the defense outnumbered. The Bulldogs have it from their own end. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Let's it go! He scores! Perfect timing.
Well, they've been trying to get through, break through on this goaltender who's been running a shutout. Finally, they get one. Oh, I thought he had this, James. He got a big chunk of it, but it just slowly trickled past him and into the net.
Far. Here's a shot. Stops it with a glove. here in the back half of this period. The Bulldogs are trying to get back into this one as they still trail by 2 goals. Carlson's won it in their own end. Tosses it to Carlson. Takes it across the blue line. That's a solid hit. Takes the pass. Picks up the puck in his own end. Slides the puck over. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Pass it up ahead. He grabs the puck here at the point. Make it a double G! The great glove save!
We often talk about a goalie's reflexes. You've got to have quick hands to make a glove stop like that. He ran right through him on that hit. Lined him up, timed it perfectly.
Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Here's an offensive chance. Here's a pass down low. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. They've got numbers. Puts it on goal. Trapper save. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Hjalmarsson's got it across the line. He'll need more than that to beat him. Look out! Big save by the goaltender once again. Battling for it along the boards. Here's a chance to set up now. Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break off the pass. Takes the feet at the back end. Comes up with the stop. Well past the midway mark of this period. It's a 2-goal lead we're looking at with the score 3-1. Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Into the middle of the neutral zone. Here's a shot. Stones him with the blocker. Quick feed to Lundqvist. Bachman's got the puck in his own zone. Here in the late goings of the period, 3-1 is where we're sitting. Fans being treated to a lot of offense thus far. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Takes a nice feed up through the middle now. Lets the wrister fly. Stopped by the goaltender.
No, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
A big face-off here inside the offensive end. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And he comes up with it. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Sends the pass over. Moves the puck along the half wall. Great read to break up the play. Moves it around along the half wall. Center down in front. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Here's a chance. Nowhere for that shot to go through. North Dakota's regained possession of the puck. Receives the pass. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Let's get the official decision. Tripped him up and he's off to the box for it, Ray.
Reaching out for the puck to get your stick into his feet. This is the consequence.
Face off and another opportunity to take a look at the man advantage unit here.
Oh, here's another power play, James. They haven't been very good so far tonight. Nothing to show for the previous attempts. So now you have to get back to it, adjust, and reattack on this man advantage.
Minnesota's got the puck along the wall. Trying to get back. attack now. Ravens got it into offensive territory. Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. North Dakota's gained possession along the boards.
This is a pretty good play here. There's nothing really magical to it. He just gets it into the offensive zone, and now he's going to hustle after it.
Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, crowd's been into this one right from the get-go. It's 3-1. Offensive zone face-off, and he wins the draw. Just slide!
This is one of those nights. It's not going your way, but the puck keeps coming back to you in a scoring position.
Minnesota's got the puck along the boards. Under a minute to go in the third. Booming shot, and it doesn't get better than that. Hall is going to be shaking his head.
Yeah, except all we would say on the bench is it sounded hard when it hit the end board.
Over the line they come. Back to the blue line. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Minnesota's got a hold of it against the wall. Here's a chance right out in front. Jabs the puck away. Great defensive stick work on the play. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he makes a nice save here with the glove, as you mentioned. But he's able to hang on to it. That's a tough save from this position on the ice.
Lundqvist won the draw here in the offensive zone. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. And that's broken up. Through center along the wing. Smart heads up play to intercept the pass. Puts it on goal. Denied by the goaltender. Minnesota's running out of time. They need to find a goal here quickly as they trail late in the third. And there's the final horn, bringing this one officially to an end. Ray, it's the proverbial drawing of first blood as they take the 1-0 series lead.
A well-played game for them. Now they've got a leg up. You try to, game by game, chip away at your opponent's confidence.
In short, you simply have to love playoff hockey. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us this evening.